Accessing STEERS, your account. The State of Texas Environmental Electronic Reporting System, STEERS, is the TCEQ's web portal for accessing numerous programs designed for online reporting of data to the TCEQ. Reporting and registration functions exist for areas such as new source review registrations, municipal solid waste notifications, pollution prevention planning, petroleum storage tank self-certifications, and many others, including the Annual Emissions Inventory Report, AEIR, Web-EI system. This series of training videos will focus on the AEIR system and how the operations of the STEERS webpage applies to it. Accessing STEERS is quite simple. From the TCEQ homepage, click the Reporting link. Under the Air Emissions topic, there are two links relevant to the emissions inventory process. The link Annual Emissions Inventory opens the Emissions Assessment Section webpage, where one may find guidance documents and references for completing an emissions inventory, including a detailed user's guide for the Web-EI system. The other link, Report Electronically, opens the STEERS login page. For people that have never accessed STEERS, a new STEERS account will need to be created. Click the To Create New Account link and follow the on-string instructions. STEERS accounts are assigned to individuals, not companies or regulated entities. Once a user creates a STEERS account, they configure their access to the various reporting programs as appropriate. Questions about accessing the main STEERS webpage and high-level functions should be directed to our STEERS staff at 512-239-6925 or email steers@tceq.texas.gov. After logging into STEERS with your new or existing STEERS account, you will need to set up access to the Web-EI system. The Web-EI system is designed such that the user will need to specify each RN they intend to submit an annual emissions inventory for. Configuring access to any of the reporting programs within STEERS is done through the My Account link on the STEERS homepage. Clicking My Account will open the STEERS Account Summary page. Under the STEERS Access block, click the drop-down list next to Select STEERS Program to add or modify. Select the appropriate program, in this case, Annual Emissions Inventory Report. Then click Go. This opens the Annual Emissions Inventory Report ID list. For new users, this list will be empty. Click either of the Add IDs buttons located at the top and bottom of the page. The Add New AEIR IDs page is where you can list each RN you need to report and the level of access needed. There are three access levels: read only, Edit, and Submit. Edit and Submit are the two types relevant for Web-EI use. Edit means the user can enter and update data in STEERS, but cannot submit it to the TCEQ. Submit means the user can edit and update data and submit it to the TCEQ. In the context of the annual emission inventory, the edit role would be a person that prepares the inventory data, while the submit role may prepare the data, they are also the signature authority that certifies the data. For a Title V facility, the submit role should only be used by the site's responsible official or their duly authorized representative. Read and follow the on-screen instruction and prompts to complete the process of adding RNs to your AEIR access. Any change to a STEERS account, new access, or changes to existing STEERS accounts are put on probation until a STEERS Participation Agreement, SPA, is submitted. An SPA can be submitted on paper or electronically and is accessible through the My Account button on the STEERS homepage. The electronic or e-sign SPA option can be used by persons with a valid Texas driver's license. If the user does not have a Texas driver's license, or if there are other issues with the e-sign process, the paper SPA option allows the user to generate a paper copy of the SPA that can be printed, signed, and mailed to our STEERS staff for manual processing. As with many of the high-level STEERS functions, follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process. Questions about getting access to STEERS programs, SPAs, and high-level functions should be directed to our STEERS staff at 512-239-6925 or email steers@tceq.texas.gov.